ahead and yeah. That's better. Looks fine to me. Bam, bam, bam. Bahama, Bahama. Thank you, Bahama. This one's bad boy. Yeah, that fits better. Yeah. Figure that out. I'm gonna play my own survival world. Hello. Welcome to the stream. That's history creative. Peaceful. See, distance was fine. Hmm. My fucking race shoes off, mother. Right. Let's see here. Trying to do some redstone. Don't forget to subscribe, my friend. Stream's going stinky. It says my stream's not receiving enough information to keep it going straight, but my little camera there is looking fine. Hey, what's up, Error 404? How you guys doing today? Can you guys guess what I'm making? Sounds fine. You know, you want to do that on stream or YouTube? 7-segment clock. God, I hate Windows 10 version. Hey, what's up, man? Sandra? Woman, maybe? I don't know. Okay, that one's getting triggered. That's what it was. There it goes. That's better. Salve. Make this all wrong. Just building a 7-segment display. Just because I'm waiting for my buddy to get his game up. We're going to kick on to survival. Right now I'm building a 7-segment display. Yeah, nice. Nice and high. Yeah, they changed all the redstone in Bedrock Edition. It was really lame. Like, they removed all the quasi, so like normally in Java that this would work regularly, but this last piston doesn't go off now. You gotta get kind of more creative, I guess. That's how it's supposed to be. I'm pretty good. Not the greatest, but pretty decent. Bit of an engineer outside of games, so kind of comes naturally. Let's see. Fuck. There it goes. Hey, while you guys are all here, you might as well just subscribe and watch more. Gets real fun when I'm with my pals. Okay. So basically you got every segment is powered on its own by these redstone torches. So I got this redstone torch powering this block, powering this piston. Right in front of it's got this piston powering it. And it's powering this redstone here to power this block here. So as soon as you turn that off, it turns on that display. It turns on, even though it's turning it off technically to show that segment of the display. And then what you get is if you power this block behind the redstone torch, it turns off the torch, so I'm able to flick on and off that segment. And then I can do that for all these. What does salve mean? Salve? Is that how you say that? It looks bad. Thanks. bottom. What's up again, Mara? What's up again, Sandra? Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Nah, not really. Never really been into him. Right now I'm building a 7-segment display. Or a clock. I gotta make the ticker in the back too. Alright, see you in a second. Oh shit, oh, not like that. Hi, Mara. Is you trying to get my attention? Here's what I'm gonna do. This part here is made for YouTube or for Twitch. That's not gonna pop up at all. And then, let's see, some health level in the bottom or top left. Top left is better. Kick out some tunes. Let's go ahead and 3, go. Oh yeah, I used to watch them all the time. Pretty much every day. I watched like all his tournament videos all the way up to like the third season, I think. Fourth season. Oh, what's up, Sandra? Boom, boom. What the fuck? Oh. Good. He makes some crazy ass shit. I can't even get on his level at all. Actually, I guess I probably could if I really wanted to, but I don't. Oh shit, that's on top of that. It's not supposed to be like that. Thanks, man. Thanks, Sandra. How's it sound? Bring that chat bar. Can I do that? Let's see. Yep. No. It's not let me. Thanks. I am into command blocks and redstone a little bit. Are ya? That's it. I've never really been able to get into command blocks. I always just too like, I always like the idea of seeing it all work its way out. But it's cool. You can do some even crazier stuff with command blocks. You make computers and stuff like that. Well, without it being the size of a city. Let me know if you guys can hear that on the stream. I'm not sure if I can hear the music or not. Tell me if it's too loud or something. Fuck out of here, horse. Bon. Now I should be able to power these in a certain arrangement and make a certain number. Let's see, let's just, see if I want to power these two. Should go through two of them. Yep.
Yeah, what's your question? Lay it on me.
I'm not sure. I mean, we only got like three people here, so I guess I wouldn't really care. You got a mic, man? If not, it's fine. I'll let you join. Let's see what we got. Let me see if I can throw my Discord up actually up on screen. Yeah, I'll throw in my Discord, and then I'll shoot my Microsoft stuff. Do you have a Windows 10 version, I assume? Hey, you guys still haven't let me know if you can hear the music, so I'm gonna need to check on that. Yep, alright, then, yeah, I'll throw you my Discord right now. Here's my, my server link, and I'll give you my personal right now. What's up, man? Welcome to the Discord. Let's see. Actually, just shoot me your username on your Discord and figure that out. I'll add you on Microsoft. Go ahead and add me up on Microsoft. I just sent you my user on Microsoft. And I'll just invite you to the game, pal. Bye.
You're gonna need to add me on Microsoft. What are you doing?
Do you have a charger box, please?
If that doesn't work out for me, just give me yours and I'll figure it out from there. Did you add me up on Microsoft? Because I'm not seeing it. I don't know. Basically all social media on game shit's always super slow. Let's see. Social chat. Try sending me your Microsoft instead. Let's see here. Yeah. Game. All right, sounds good. Get that working. Let's see if I need this. Unless I can get it. Thank you. Okay, Avian Terrence. Or something like that. Copy paste. I'm just not getting it, sorry. Should give me the choice to invite you. I'll try. Maybe it's in settings. Yes, I'm enjoying Minecraft. Fuck off. Let's see. Active cheats, education daily day, judge cycle. Multiplayer. You are not connected to Microsoft servers with your friends. No, you have to join your multiplayer world. Sign into your Microsoft account to play with friends. Okay, I am, though. I am signed into my Microsoft account. Friends. Add a friend. Add a free. I'll sign in for free. I am trying. Oh, okay, there we go. This is taking me outside the game. What the hell is going on? I have no idea what happened. Restart Minecraft. Gotcha. Okay. There you go. Yep. This is my thing here. Now I think I can actually invite you. Finally. Add friend. Invite. I don't know, but I just got back on now. But I tried to invite you to the game since you're offline though. Quite a few glitches happening right now. My stream quality is shit right now. Up that bit rate. Hey, what's up?
Lannis?
What's your question?
Latest Minecraft PE version? I'm not sure.
It's all on Bedrock, I know that, but I don't know if they upgrade together, update together, or separately. Let's see. I'll look it up for you, pal.
Yeah, I just invited you, Avon. I'm terrible with names. I'll try inviting you again. Tell me if you can get in. Sure.
Soon development release for release. I have no idea. It's a tough question. The game, what's that? Can you look it up or something? Oh, you're in the game, dope. Oh, left the game, join the game. Joined and left, and left and joined. Oh, there you are. What's up, brother? Do you got a mic or no? No mic? Let's see, I got a lot of people I'm trying to chat with you at the same time. Yes, you do? Alright, hop on. You got Discord running in the background? Got a message for me. I'm gonna call this guy and listen. Just real quick. Hey, man. You turn on your voice?
Hi.
What's poppin', old? Stay out of the stream.
Hi.
Why does it sound like you're talking through like a... I don't know what that is. Tin can?
What?
It sounds like you're talking through a tin can.
I am not.
What?
I am not talking through a tin can.
Oh, it just kind of sounds like it. You got a glitchy mic.
You might hear it in my voice changer.
Oh, okay, you got a voice changer on. Alright. It just sounds like you got a glitchy mic.
I think there's a problem with my mic.
Yeah, I don't think so either anymore now that you tell me that there's, you know, a voice changer.
Yeah, I use one.
Alright, let's, do that again? Actually, that was kind of interesting. What was going on there? Let's see, were you just powering? That's not good. That's no good at all. So that's powering this and this one. Okay, that's why. Okay, so I'm just back here. No, we'll put this back here and redstone here. Makes this a little difficult. There we go. Now it's only powering one. What you got going on over here? What?
Redstone can go on slab and go through the...
I know. I just don't feel the need to. And because, that's how you get problems with extension. We run out of power.
Feed me a repeater.
Well, yeah, you can just use a repeater, but that's when you get the wires get all tangled. I just don't like to use them. It's optional. Let's see. Let's run it through here, part of that. Damn, what a pain in the ass. Nope, he's gone. I don't know where he went. Where'd you go?
What?
Where'd you go? You left the game.
I did?
Yeah. Right. Are you still... you still on the screen? Oh, you're back.
Yep, I'm back.
Yep, you're back.
I don't know how you would extend a pulse without using a repeater. No, that is a pulse. I mean, like, make the redstone thing block.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You want to make the pulse longer, if the pulse is dead.
A pulse?
When you put kind like put a kind of button, have a longer.
Oh. Well. You use hoppers or comparators. One of the two.
There we are.
Do you like my skin? What? You should turn off your voice changer.
No.
Why?
Because I don't want.
Alright.
You like my skin though?
Yeah, it's pretty neat.
It's a boxing monkey.
It's a boxing monkey. I thought it was just a regular monkey. I didn't really think it was a boxing monkey.
It is a monkey with red gloves.
Like it's a punching glove. Yeah, I see that.
There's a banana on it.
Let me ask you a question though. Have you ever seen a monkey box before?
No.
Man, what's with that? That's not good.
Are you trying to make an 8?
Absolutely not. One fucker's getting powered when it's not supposed to. What's up, extra person? Welcome to the stream. See, this one's boring too.
There. I'm going to place this right here. Instead. There we go. There we go. Spawning two as well. Mm-hmm. Yep, that's the problem. Power, yep. Just like I need it.
The bottom three pistons are like.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. I'm just checking to make sure all the connections are right. That's right.
Okay.
There you go, this one. That's what I wanted. Perfect.
That way I'm still on your stream watching.
It's really hard to understand you with your voice changer.
Okay, I'll change my voice. Is this one better?
It's still horrible. Still horrible.
What about this one?
It's a little better. I don't know why you don't want to use your regular voice.
Because I don't want.
Yeah. Do you not trust people? Uh-oh.
So, what are you doing again?
Making a 7-segment clock.
Oh, are you making a clock with a couple
more? Hmm?
Are you going to make a couple more?
Maybe. I'm thinking about it.
As if you are, might have a command, might help you.
Maybe. I got a huge headache. Thank you. So
I think I know what you're making my power.
What? See, where can I power this and power all of them at once? Ooh, that is close. What if I were to do this? So close.
I have a question. Why do you give this name?
My name?
Why didn't you give me commands?
All commands? I don't choose that. I just, well, I can choose that. I just didn't really think to.
Okay.
Let's see here. Now we'll just power all of them. Careful. Be very, very careful. Hey, don't be messing with that. I'll put them on at the end. Those. All these power. And all those power. What the fuck's going on here? Oh. That's more like it. Alright, that's how it's supposed to be. Alright, so now we gotta code the numbers in. Why'd you do that? I'm not powering both. Do not power both. Do not. Oops, my setup. That can't be there. Alright, so power this way. That's like that. Switch. Exactly as I want it. Alright. Now, okay, so that's me. I guess this will be one. One is all except. Thank you.
This is getting interesting. So like that, this would be 2. 1 second. I gotcha. 2. So this one could be gone. So third to last and the second one, okay. Third to last and the second one. 1, 2, 3. Third to last one, so that should be it. Okay, come on, why did you do that? Two, just like I want it. Right, no, wrong way. It's supposed to be 5, okay, damn it. Let's see. Alright, yeah, gotcha, it's a 6. I understand that. This one and this one. Last one and a third one. Alright, there you go. And the third one. Third one. Bam. Maybe that should be 2. 2, yes. Exactly as I need it to be. Hey, all the people watching, don't forget to subscribe too. Like if you want to, if you like it, I guess. All right, now to 3. So that should be a 3. Yep. There we go. Six.
Squad on the chat. How's everyone doing? Say 3. This one should say 4. This one should say 5. This one should say 6. And this one should say 7. But it says 8. That's not right. All in glass except for first one, second, third. So it's these two less. Nine. That's a nine.
Yeah.
And then I should take back to 0. Let me take in a second and see. Let's provide 4. And you need 5 of these suckers. That's not gonna work out so hot. 4, 8, 16. So let's try that.
I think I disconnected again.
There it goes.
Amazing.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Back to 0 because the rollover. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 Z's, 11 Z's. Let's see if I can't speed up a bit.
add another one next to it, and maybe you can make that one count up into higher numbers. But...
eight, nine, and then zero, and then one, yeah, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, zero, one, yep, that one's stuck on. This one here.
I know what's going on here.
Yeah, no, I can't.
Do you want to make this into a double digit?
Thinking about it.
Yeah, add another one now.
I've thought about it. I know how. I'm thinking about it. Maybe this. Yeah, that'll work. There we go, that should have fixed it. Two, okay, that's one stuck. No, zero's fucked up. Damn it. What are you getting powered by? This doesn't add up much. Well, three. The thing is, the zero has the middle stuck. I thought. 8, 9, 0, yeah, that's got the middle stuck. How the fuck is this getting... Okay, let's make another one. I'll be back in just a second, though. my wallet. My hands in my pants. Let's see.
Thank you.
Dude, what the fuck? Where did my music stop?
You like to pray?
Yo, make sure to tell some people to join my to subscribe to my channel.
What?
Are you subscribed to my channel?
No, not right now.
You should. It'd be a good idea.
Okay, I did.
Dope.
You should have 11 subs.
Awesome.
I found a glitch in there. And when the Pistons are doing their stuff.
Ah. What's my game doing?
I'm actually more used to doing than because the commands are different.
Change music. Let's try this one.
What are you doing standing there?
My game froze.
Oh, it froze?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, well, that not good. Mine didn't freeze. You did it? Nope. Mine never freezes. I see everything moving around me, but you just froze me. Might be a little hard to fit another one of those.
Yeah.
Behind one.
Yeah, probably right.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna pop off Minecraft and restart it.
Okay.
Let's see if it'll let me. How you doing, Antisocial Potato? 420. Thank you. Come on.
What are you just doing?
Saying Minecraft froze. My stream getting slow. Ready for him? Or are you feeling slow?
I feel just fine. Everything moving on normal pace.
Yeah. I think I might end up just fucking restarting the stream or computer entirely because it's not popping up. It's one of those times where it just won't get off my screen.
Oh. I have some times where Minecraft trapped my mouth so I couldn't.
Yeah. Yeah, well. I'm popping off for a second. Gotta restart my computer because for some reason I can't handle your redstone.
You have a computer and not a laptop.
Yep, that's what I got.
I have this thing. I have a computer and no laptop. How many monitors do you have?
Two.
Thanks. I have two monitors. Your mic looks way better than my mic.
No.
Mostly because mine is like a mic and a camera.
Everyone, don't forget to subscribe so I can rejoin my next stream. Yeah. Well, see you in a second.
Okay.